The report today out of RBS talking about we're in for a cataclysmic year and that investors should sell everything seems a little alarmist and exaggerated. By their own estimates, they're talking about a correction of about 20% in the markets, which doesn't seem cataclysmic. The other thing is the RBS report calls for investors to sell everything except for high quality bonds. And one problem with that is that arguably bonds are quite a dangerous investment at this point. We've been through nearly three decades of declining interest rates, and bond prices move inversely to interest rates. So when interest rates go down, that's good for bond prices, and interest rates are arguably now at the lowest they can be, and there's not much room for them to go down, but there's a lot more room for them to go up, which would be bad for bond prices. So as interest rates come up, you could see a lot of price pressure on bonds. And number two, because investors then have to make a decision about when to get back into the markets afterwards, and that's very difficult to make those types of timing calls on a regular basis.